I've already talked about how that when she's gone in December, the kids and I are both going to be in mourning for a long time.
We joke that I'm just like a mini Cheryl. I've already learned so much from her, and we really balance each other out and work off each other. It really does feel like co-teaching.
I learn as much from her as she learns from me. So this is my 27th year teaching, and it goes by in the blink of an eye. With her being brand new, she's bringing in all the fresh ideas. Watching her interact with the children is amazing. I had to be gone a few days from the classroom, and they hired a sub to come in, but Ms. Poive completely ran the show, and I didn't worry about the kids at all. And I heard wonderful feedback from our parents.
You're here in the morning, you get to see your mentor teacher set up, you get to see what she does at the end of the day, and so you get to be here all day with the students and really build those relationships. It's an amazing experience I've learned so much about time management, just with how you balance doing what you're doing in the classroom and then also your family at home and how you get everything done in the day.
We always need good teachers, and it seems like this is a field that the prospective teachers are dwindling, and so we really want to build that up, and we want to have a hand in helping develop those teachers. If a student teacher has worked in Nixa and then they come with us, it's kind of like an 8-week long job interview, and so we can see what they're doing with the students and we can see if they would be a good fit for the building.
Ever since I started here, which I started a week before school started, they let me come in and work with them, and it's been mind-blowing. Like, every teacher I've encountered has been incredible and so helpful, and I honestly don't feel like I could have been placed at a better school. She lets me teach all the time, and so I'm either up front working with kids, or if she's doing it, I get to work with the kids right alongside them, help them if they need anything. There's definitely been some moments where I'm just like, oh my gosh, what am I doing? But more so than not, every day I look forward to coming here.
She has been so great. She started out at the beginning of the year with me at the teacher meetings, and so she really got a taste for what the beginning of the school year is like, which honestly I think is one of the hardest parts of when you get your own classroom.
I feel so much better already. It's like, what are we, 5 weeks in? And I just feel 10 times more confident than I did.
Any district would be lucky to have her, but I sure hope Nixa snatches her up first.